Check it, Tim. I'm open, and everyone isn't covered with tomatoes.
Ha ha, it wasn't my fault.
Hey, the sauce still turned out great.
Yeah, we all ate it.
Jason, chop chop. Someone needs to get on those
and have a sauce without onions.
Sure. But it's gonna need a little kick. I've got an idea. You'll love it.
And extra garlic, please.
Now you're talking.
Mmm.
Have me in five. I'll get you next time, though.
Bruce's chess set. I carved these pieces out. I even gave the knights bat ears.
I noticed. Jason wasn't having the best game, huh?
I promoted a queen and was about to walk all over him.
I don't pick a queen when I promote a pawn.
I suppose you choose a knight then. That was always Bruce's move. A little obvious, even for him.
I like the rook, actually. It's a protector, and a major piece. But people ignore it. They get distracted by more obvious threats until... checkmate. Plus, castling is basically teleporting.
How unorthodox.
It's how Robin wins.
Dr. Tompkins cornered. She locked herself in her ambulance, but it will not protect her for long.
Be okay, Dr. Tompkins?
If I can survive the freaks, I can survive this too.
Glad to hear it. Got somewhere to hide out until this all blows over?
I'm not hiding. There are people out there who need help. I'm not gonna let some idiots with swords scare me off.
I won't get in your way, but call if you need us.
Will do. Thanks. Again.
Belfry, found Jada being attacked by the League. Ran him off.
I'm glad you were there.
Lucius, League of Shadows tried to kidnap me. I got away, but the bastards killed my security team.
Damn it, send me your location. I'll be right there.
I have to shield to keep them at bay, but I don't know how long it'll...
Thank you. I thought I was a goner for a second there.
Are you okay?
I'll be fine. I called Fox Tekka. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I'd known what would happen...
I won't let them get away with it.
Good.
Yeah, they'll live.
I'm sure more people need your help.
Ninjas. I'm on my way, Montoya.
All
Station, please return to major crimes. Officer requesting backup now.
We're pretty pinned down here. Backup better hurry. Payback, not going well. Backup better hurry.
What the hell?
Keep the pressure up.
Out of harm's way, I think perhaps you should return to the Belfry.
Oh no!
Crap!
Is everyone all right?
What the hell was that about? I thought Jacob's death was supposed to end this gang war. Now they're coming after us?
The League of Shadows will take on anyone in their way. Looks like you're on their list now, too.
Well, if you have any idea how to stop this, you better do it quick.
We're on it.
Good. Commissioner Kane will want to debrief on this mess.
Better you than me.
Christ!
I've scoured all of my networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
League is still in Gotham. She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now, I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted... here.
Is an Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend...
Here. She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well... guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
Thank you.
Belfry. Robin, nearly at Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
This place has seen better days. The League must have set this up. But where are they now? Aside from the cobwebs and the mud, this lab looks a lot like Langstrom's. Belfry, I found a large tank. What are we thinking here?
That's some stuff Langstrom was working on.
Let's see what Talia and Langstrom were cooking up. Look at all these serums. This was clearly trial and error. Genetic markers. Playing God is common ground for the League and Langstrom. Talia took Langstrom's method and supercharged it somehow, with League volunteers. The trials led to mega strength in the test subjects, so that's scary. They were conducting sonic tests in the Manor Tower? I wonder why. Downloading the data now. Belfry, looks like the power's out.
I'm seeing a breaker box on the blueprints and a basement through a max security wing.
Belfry, I'm sending data from the lab. Whenever before the power went out, anyway. Can you take a look? Let me know if there's anything we should be worrying about.
Got the data. Talia's careful, but we'll let you know if there's anything good.
There's so much misery in this. Definitely haunted.
Just imagine all the inmates who died there.
Not helping. I can't go back that way. Power's on in the tower. Turning the power on must have got their attention.
What
Belfry, the League's definitely here, and not found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
Need to find a way up from here. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. The elevator. I can't believe Arkham is still standing after all this time. Whoever built the foundations did a great job. The tower's just up there. Old oscilloscopes. Neat. What's Talia doing up here? Guess I need to find the right frequency. There we go. To run sonic tests on the volunteers. To control them. That came from the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Then you've seen what I've seen. Talia has a Lazarus pit. Langstrom walked so she could run.
Precisely. But where is the Lazarus pit?
It must be close. Like, under Gotham close.
Oh no.
Hmm? Robin. It's probably more scared of you than... Alfred? How did I...
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
That's my fight out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. I proved myself the moment you met me. When I figured out Bruce's identity. And Dick's, too. I learned how to be a hero by serving at a hero's side. I was the Robin that Batman needed. After everything that's happened... I've become the Robin I need to be.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
Tali is hiding a Lazarus pit somewhere under this city. She thinks she's about to win. I can't wait to disappoint her.
Looks like Batman trained you well, Robin.
Outthought and outfought.
Right, it's Robin. Hi.
Thank you. And done! Didn't mean to scare you.
From the cemetery.
Got the coordinates, Belfry. Let's do this.